Hello, friends. Today we're going on an adventure. Hold on. Let me get ready. Oh yeah, adventure. An adventure is an exciting journey where we don't always know what will happen along the way. Hey, I think Plex is reading a book about adventure, right now. Look.
And then Montana Johnson jumped over the shark tank on his motorcycle and landed in the back of the airplane just in time. When he got back home, he took the golden monkey to the museum and his adventure was over. For now, the end.
Wow, I wish I could go on an adventure like Montana Johnson. He's the best.
But Muno, that is just a story. How could you go on a real adventure in Gabbaland?
Oh, that is a great question, Fufa. Every day in Gabbaland is a new adventure. Because...
Can I tell her?
Okay, sure.
Adventures can happen all the time. You just never know when or where. Let me break it down.
Right.
Adventure, it's so much fun.
Adventure, I wanna go on one.
Adventure, it's so much fun.
Adventure.
Let's all go on one, like this. We can start our adventure in a jungle.
A jungle?
A jungle, yeah. We'd have to swing from tree.
About adventures is fun too. See you later, Muno.
Bye, Muno.
Bye.
Okay, see you. I just can't wait to go on an adventure.
Neither can I.
Take a trip. Bonjour, boys and girls. My name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a helicopter. Okay, let's draw one. First, we draw the body of the helicopter like this. There we go. The helicopter's got to have skids like this. Yeah, that looks like a helicopter. Whoop! Wait a second. I almost forgot the most important part, the rotor on top. Ah, much better. Whoa, look at it go. I think I'll come along too. Thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Hello again. Remember when Muno wanted to go on an adventure? Well, I think it's about to happen. Let's go see.
I wish I could go on an adventure and find a bunch of... Whoa, whoa! Hey, hey, you guys, come here quick. I found a...
What is it, Muno? What did you find?
Guys, everyone, I was wishing I could go on an adventure and it leaned up against this rock. And then it moved! And
it has opened up a secret underground passageway!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Wow.
And look, it says something there, carved in the rock!
Yes, I can read it. It says, go down the stairs, then follow the road through the jungle. You'll find a hidden pyramid and a golden treasure!
Wow!
That's so exciting!
Hey, we should all go find a hidden pyramid!
We'll go on an adventure!
Yeah!
Oh, wait! Before we go, I need to get ready! I need this belt, I need this rope, and I need my hat!
Yeah! Whoa.
A jungle is a very large and thick forest. This is a jungle all around us.
This is called a jungle, and it has lots of trees.
Lots of plants and animals, and lots of crawly things.
Through the jungle we go, the jungle we go. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me.
Wow! This is awesome!
So many friends in the jungle, new faces we can meet.
Different types of animals
and different plants and trees.
Through the jungle we go, the jungle we go. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. To the pyramid we go, the pyramid we go. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me.
Yeah!
Two red pandas.
Okay, everyone, we made it. Let's climb up there and get the gold. I can use my rope to help us climb safely.
I love safety.
Yeah!
Okay, then, stand back. That should do it. Okay, let's go.
Incredible!
Yeah! And our adventure was really cool!
Yeah!
It was awesome!
But what should we do with this, DJ Lance?
I have a great idea! Finish off this adventure with some popcorn!
Yeah! Popcorn! What a great adventure!
My name is Lucas. I like to dance.
Hey everyone! The Super Music Friends Show is on!
Let's go on a spaceship adventure with Brandon, Ronnie, Mark, and Dave.
Come with us on a spaceship adventure, flying through the galaxy. We'll travel far to see sparkling beauty, see the moon and see the stars. Shooting stars.
is awesome!
Story time! Once upon a time, Pookie was bored.
I'm bored, she said.
She didn't want to play with her toys anymore.
Nah.
She didn't want to watch TV anymore. She wanted to go on an adventure. So she ran into her dad's office and said, "Dad, we are going on an adventure. Please?" "Well, okay then," said her dad. Then together, hand in hand, they ran down to the dock and hopped into her dad's super cool submarine. "Let's see what we can find deep in the ocean," said her dad. And so together, they did. They saw the most interesting colorful fish. They played tag with an underwater buffalo. They explored a sunken pirate ship. And Pookie even became very best friends with the most beautiful mermaid ever. Later that day, they spotted a giant squid and a humongous whale. The whale was crying because the squid didn't want to share his ice pops. Pookie said to the giant squid, "You should always share." And so they did. Then Pookie got hungry too. So they decided to go back home and have dinner. It was the best dinner at the very end of the best day ever. The end.
Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, Muno wanted to find an adventure!
I wish I could go on an adventure like Montana Johnson!
Then we found an adventure in a jungle right underneath Gabaland!
Look! There's the road! In the jungle!
Finally, we found the golden treasure and enjoyed a tasty treat!
We went on an adventure! And look what we found!
Today was such an adventurous day! Now it's time to dance!
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down! Today.
Yeah!
Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo! Get